The point of these drawings is really not about reproducing or trying to compete with the camera in any way. It's about the huge contribution that our brain makes in perceiving. And I guess that's the game. What do you leave out? What do you put in? How do you play, like those brilliant children's books, on the things that we all know of these different parts of the world?